So we are making smoked turkey neck soup. That's right, smoked turkey neck soup. So if you're new here, I'm LaShonda. If you're a returning subscriber, hey girl, hey. So if you haven't subscribed, subscribe to my channel, girl. What you waiting for? But anyway, let's get right into making this smoked turkey neck soup. Oh, and happy fall, y'all. All right, guys, so this is the ingredients for the smoked turkey neck soup. So we have some smoked turkey necks, we have some corn, we have potatoes, we have diced tomatoes, and we have kale. So that's what we're going to be adding into our soup today. So let's get into making this soup. So we are adding some potatoes to it, but I am going to rinse my potatoes off and dice them. So these are my potatoes. So right here, I'm just chopping up some kale, because we're putting kale in this soup as well. I don't know about everybody else, but I really like kale greens. I used to be a collard greens fan, but not so much anymore. So I like kale. That's what we eat in here. I'm sure some of my family members would love collard greens, but I haven't made collard greens in a long time. So, like I said, I'm just cutting up some kale to put into the soup. So, right here, I am adding some chicken broth, reduced sodium. This child, the salt intake is ridiculous, and we don't need that. So I'm going to add this chicken broth. Now I'm going to add in the star of the show, which is the smoked turkey necks. I'm going to add a few in there like that. I'm going to use the whole entire pack because, girl, I love turkey necks, smoked turkey necks, okay? So I'm going to use the whole pack. I am going to add some onion powder. You can use how much onion powder you want because it doesn't have any salt in it. So you can use as much as you want. I'm going to add some garlic powder. Same thing, you can add as much as you want because it doesn't have any salt in it. Oh, and please don't mind the TV playing in the background, because child, it is football Sunday and this is the Real House, so real things go on. I am going to I'm going to add a little bit of Italian seasoning. This is just for me. In my household, you do what you do. I do what I do. This is what I like. So I'm going to add it. I'm also going to add some garlic and herb, salt-free seasoning as well. I told you we're trying to limit the salt intake. So I already added the kale to the pot. I'm gonna let that cook down some, and then I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna add my potatoes, the tomatoes. I'm gonna add some onions to mine and some garlic, and I'm gonna add corn. That's what we got going on here. I'm just stirring it up, you know, making sure all the ingredients is in there real good. Let me know down in the comments, what's your favorite soup? Like I said, mine is chicken noodle soup. But I saw a lady on Instagram who made this soup for her husband, and I'm gonna tag her in this video because I never thought about making smoked turkey neck soup, you know, but hey, I'm down to try it. So that's what I did. So we are gonna try some, we're gonna plate it, you know. Too much potatoes. That is it, you guys. That is smoked turkey neck soup. Let me know down in the comments if this is something that you would try in your household. Alright, guys. Thanks for coming in the house with LaShonda B. Again, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe, girl. Comment, like, and share. And tell all your friends to come in the house with LaShonda B.